い。
There once was a girl who lived in a small village. She led a simple life, tending to her flock of cuckoos. Her name was Linkle. For as long as she could remember, Linkle had believed in her heart that she was the hero reborn. One day, terrible news arrived at her village. Monsters had laid siege to Hyrule Castle. Linkle caught word of the monsters' attack and immediately began preparations. She dressed the part in her green tunic. Equipped with her trusty crossbows and the ancient compass her grandmother had bestowed on her, Linkle set out from the village. This treasured compass and a crude map were all she had to guide her way to Hyrule Castle. In no time at all, she found herself lost in a malevolent forest. An imp in a curious mask appeared out of nowhere and stole Linkle's precious compass. That compass, she knew, was proof of her destiny. She had to get it back. And thus began Linkle's first true trial.
Ha 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 ha!
Left her village, vowing to restore peace to Hyrule. In her hand, she clutched her grandmother's precious compass. But before long, a mischievous imp had stolen the treasured possession. Linkle chased down the imp and tried to retrieve the compass. And then, something strange happened. As if in response to her struggle, the compass began emitting a mysterious light. It seemed to be reacting to her. Linkle recovered it, hung it from her neck, and vowed never to lose it again. The compass's light was quite a mystery to her. She didn't know what secret power it might hold. Whatever the case, it had to be a sign of her status as the legendary hero. If she could harness this power, perhaps she would fully realize her destiny and save Hyrule. Her faith renewed, Linkle continued her quest. The leader of the resistance in Farron Woods was a young sorceress named Lana. She was of the same clan as Sia, who had summoned the monsters to Hyrule. Lana had been fighting Sia's The leader of the resistance in Farron Woods was a young sorceress named Lana. She was of the same clan as Sia, who had summoned the monsters to Hyrule. Lana had been fighting Sia's army since it arrived. Sia now sought to complete the Triforce and use it to conquer Hyrule. Link and Impa decided to join forces with Lana to prevent further tragedy. Although the monsters of Farron Woods had been defeated, Sia still controlled most of Hyrule. Every day, more creatures appeared and swarmed the land. Link and Impa fought on against the darkness, sorely missing Zelda's leadership. Only one solution remained: stem the tide of monsters by closing the Gate of Souls. The heroes headed to the Valley of Seers to put an end to the bloodshed.
Thank you. Oh.
already claimed the Triforce of Power. From Link, she stole the Triforce of Courage. The Triforce of Wisdom was the birthright of the royal family of Hyrule. Yet Sheik bore it when Sia attacked. Once Sia possessed all the pieces of the Triforce, she used its incredible power to bend time and space and open doorways through the ages. Portals to three eras appeared. Lana explained to the others that a gate of souls had been opened in each of these eras, and it was through these gates that the monsters came. By opening these gates, Sia had released the fragment of evil spirit imprisoned in each of the other eras. The task before the heroes was therefore to travel through each portal and close its gate. Once all the gates were closed, they could begin repairing the damage Sia had inflicted on their land. With time growing short, Link and his allies split up to handle all three gates simultaneously. They each vowed to close their gate and return safely.